The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over.
And here we go.
Introducing the participants. First, from Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan. Weighing in at 228 pounds, the Prince, Nate Omega.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang. The Royal Rumble match is here, and just look at the first two superstars in the ring. Both extremely determined to go all the way in this one.
But we all know, Cole, that is far easier said than done. They're not just going to have to deal with each other in this one. There are a bunch of just as hungry superstars who have yet to come out here, looking to be the last one standing as well.
All it takes is 1 second to eliminate someone over the top rope, guys. 1 second of luck. Good luck.
In this type of match.
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together operations. When a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the direction of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one.
He went right into that turnbuckle
and finds a counter.
What a shot. Listen to this crowd, count the next one in.
Driven down face first. Getting air with that forearm.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Good back kick. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
He had it scattered.
Superstar is this gonna be?
Oh, a side suplex.
He's looking a little off balance. Here he is, and he's.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Saw it coming and got out
of there. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. Uh-oh. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Just incredible.
Great counter. Takes a leg. Has a win.
And uses the arm drag to reverse. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? DDT plants that.
Last second move to the face there.
Here he is, guys. On a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he can be out of here just as quickly.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Goes in the arm. Comes back into the ring.
Elbow right to the nose.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Great counter.
Here comes the setup.
Stood up and hit the DDT.
see next? Whiplash neckbreaker.
Turned that one around. We are moments away. Next entrant tossed into the corner. Looking for elimination here.
Crushing knee strike.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Punch connects.
Shoulders, knee right to the face.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
And he barely impedes.
And that was a well executed attack. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Break that up.
Oh, impressive counter.
Hoisting up their opponent for a suplex.
About to find out who enters next.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Up and was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Separation.
Come on.
Lost the punch. Oh.
pushing their opponent here relentlessly.
And that was offense with a purposeful purpose.
Get ready.
Diamond's carry.
To his opponent before potential elimination.
He breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Setting up for something big.
Protecting himself from attacks to
Mary.
down.
Fireman's carry. Up and face first.
F5.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Talk about evenly matched here. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Knew what was coming there. Right across the back of the neck. Hoist it up. Downhand. And he's able to inflict more damage there.
Now he somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. From behind, hooks the leg. Oh, what a throw!
Now check this out. What a DDT.
Good night.
Arm wrench. Well, blocks the punch. Knee to the face. What impact!
This is just brute power.
Willis German producing a trampling.
Fireman's carry.
Up and
five.
And he's soundly taking control here. He's being consistent and businesslike. Big time power. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Fireman's carry.
Avoiding contact.
And an inverted atomic drop. Oof.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bischoff.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all.